Hello everyone. In today's video, I'm excited to introduce you to N3uron's OPC UA Client module. It comes packed with some fantastic features, including the OPC UA Server Discovery utility, and an intuitive OPC browser for seamless exploration of OPC UA endpoints and tags. In this demonstration, I'll be establishing a connection to a Kepware OPC UA server, where I have two tanks, each with two tags, level and temperature. These tags are located within the paths channel 1, device 1, tank 01, and channel 1, device 1, tank 02. The goal is to seamlessly integrate these tags into N3uron's data model. To get started, let's create a new instance of the OPC UA client module. Head over to the Config tab in the System section, click on Modules, and then select New Module. Assign a suitable name to the module instance, like OPC UA Client, and set the module type to OPC UA Client. I will keep the remaining parameters at their default values and save the changes. Once created, I'll find my module instance in the Explorer panel, click on it, and go to the menu in the model header. I'll select New Client to create my connection. Since I'm going to be connecting to Kepware's OPC UA server, I will name the connection Kepware server for clarity. Now, let's complete the settings for our client's connection. Navigate to the Connection section, click on the icon next to Endpoint URL, which is the OPC UA Server Discovery utility. In the pop-up window, enter the IP address or URL of the endpoint, followed by a colon and the port number. Then, proceed by clicking the Find Endpoints button. After successfully establishing a connection, select the security policy for the endpoint from the available list and click the Select button. Notice that N3uron automatically fills in the security mode and security policy fields for me. In my case, security mode is set to sign and encrypt, and security policy is set to basic, 256, SHA, 256, for a secure connection. Now, I'll set up user authentication by entering the username and password to establish a connection with the OPC UA endpoint based on my scenario. I'll navigate to the Explorer section and select the OPC UA client module. Inside, I'll click on the OPC browser, and then choose the appropriate client connection. Since this is my first connection to the OPC UA server, an error message pop-up window will appear, indicating that certificate verification has failed due to the server's untrusted certificate. Now, I'll address the certificate verification. I'll navigate to the Certificates tab within the OPC UA module and trust the certificate. Next, I'll move to the Kepware OPC UA server and accept the client certificate in the OPC UA Configuration Manager. I'll locate my client certificate in the Trusted Clients tab, click Trust, and then close the window. Great! With the OPC UA client settings configured and certificates accepted, the next step will be to incorporate the tags from the OPC UA server into our data model. See you in the next video.